Okay. I walked to the store at Old 90 and Sheldon Road, and I was hoping to spot a train, and I did, and I recorded it. As I usually do, I held the camera in the wrong position, and I ended up with a sideways video. So I'm going to try to correct that with this video, and I'll post it. If you see it sideways, it's because I didn't correct it, and I got mad instead. So, anyway, peace.